be a little blurry, but look at this. Oh my goodness, look at you. What a beauty. Wow. Wow, look at that. Is that great or what? What's up, buddy? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, look at this. How you doing? Wow. Look at how close this walk is. Look at the fly. Wow. He's just flying around me. Isn't that amazing? I've been trying to catch this hawk. He flew past me a couple of times. I've been trying to catch this hawk for so long. Oh my. Oh my, and I got him. Finally got him. Hi. I hear you. Look at how long he's been staying here. That is crazy. Almost went down. He's just hanging out with me. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that hawk. Look at that. I wonder what that is squeaking over there. Can you believe he's just hanging out with me? That is great. That is awesome. I've been trying to videotape this hawk. This hawk flew almost 2 feet away from my face once. I've been trying to get him. He's been taunting me and taunting me and taunting me. And look at that. We're just hanging out today. That is great. That is one of the most awesome things. My goodness. Glad we ran into each other today. Hi. Even just chilling, that is the most amazing thing. Oh, there's another one. Look at that. He's not coming over here though. This one's just chilling now. That is an amazing thing. Look at that. Unreal. Unreal for a hawk just to chill out with you. Need you to take flight for me. Trying to get the hawk to fly. Flew around a little bit, but as soon as I move, you know this hawk is going to take off. I can't believe he's so calm and just chilling with me right now. That's amazing. Wish the other one would come down. I really want to see this hawk take flight. Hi. It's never been, this. Plus at the zoo, I've never been this close to a hawk. That's pretty cool. Look at that. Look at that, ducking down. I love it. I don't know how this video is going to come out. It's a little dark over here, but look at that. Zoom in on myself. What is that? Wow, look at that. That's a nice zoom. You made my day today, Hawk. That's for sure. Why are you just hanging out with me today? And we got a woodpecker. And you see, I'll show you the video earlier. Squirrel was running right past the hawk. Look at him. I cannot believe he's just sitting there. Not afraid. Not scared, just hanging out. That's unbelievable. Oh, I wish it would just take off a little bit just so I can get that on video. Look at that. Something else. I don't know how blurry it's gonna be, but this hawk is just chilling out. I got so much footage right now of this hawk. He won't fly. Just chilling with me, which is crazy that he's just hanging out with me. That's amazing. Just trying to see if I can get the local fly. I'd love to get that. That'd be awesome. I got a little bit of a view of the hawk flying. I just can't believe this hawk is just hanging with me. It's been here for this long. Doesn't make any sense, but he's just hanging out. She's just hanging out, one or the other. It's amazing. The hawk is just as curious about me as I am about it. That is amazing. I don't know if you saw that little bird just fly right by the hawk, and the hawk's just chilling. I figured that would get him moving for sure. Let it out. Just pooped.
rib. Look at that.
Did you see that? Look at that. That's what I was waiting for. Right. Now we might even get a closer look at this hawk. We got the flight. That was awesome. Look at this hawk just hanging out with me. Look at this great view. Oh my goodness. What are you hanging out with me for today? I've been playing catch with this hawk for about a month and a half. It flew by literally about 2 feet from my face once. It was the most magnificent thing I've ever seen. Look at that. Oh my goodness, look how close we are. Majestic. Go get him. I know you're looking for something. Look at that. Look how close we are to this hawk. I can't believe I'm this close to this hawk right now. And it's just chilling, not nervous. Okay, look at it. Just look at this. I'm literally about 10 feet away from this hawk. One of those moments God gives you. It's amazing. He gave me some treat today. Wow. Wow, look at that. That's probably the end of that. Wow.